young scriptures come together. Like I said, you have to believe it. Like I was reading another quote from Bruce Lee. He talked about not just thinking, but feeling. Okay, now, you remember in that scene where he slapped the dude on the head? He said, don't think, feel. So you have to feel these scriptures, man. You know, you think about the scripture, but even more than thinking about it, you have to feel it, which means you have to go through it, man. You have to experience it. Okay? The only way you can feel it is if you experience it. All right? Hebrews 11, chapter 6, verse. But without faith, it is impossible to please him. For he that cometh to the Most High. Now remember what we read here. Okay, remember what Yahushua said. You know, we came to the Heavenly Father, we forsook all. Now when we go in the apocrypha, it says, my son, if thou come to serve the Lord, prepare thy soul for temptation. Remember that is written. Okay? So we understand all the hell that we're catching just by coming to Yahushua. We understand that. Right? But without faith, it is impossible to please him. For he that cometh to the Most High must believe that he is. And when it says he is, literally, that's his name, Yahweh. Which Yahweh means he is to be. Okay?